They don't have a finish mech, they don't have a blink on heat. So, they really need to slow down.
Here
don't
they come
lose any lane. Towers.
There's mass DPs on the way, here we got Smile looking for an opening through the rear. He will set the region. Remember, there's actually a double boost on. He attacks on region with the heal. The Lichon will fly out there, going up towards the Brutal Bank. They're jumping in, he's in already. But Ennis still is underneath the tower, the atmosphere comes in. The Lich ulti though is doing heavy work. MPV has been bounced massively. Got picked up a triple kill, an ultra kill with the raid. And can he actually, he will go down.